skin is mostly olive agers. Probably one black copper in here. Okay. That's an olive ager for sure. Alrighty. Well, hello. There's his twin brother. Got about 4 or 5 Worthingtons. There might be a black copper over there. I think there was only 1 or 2 in the first hatch. These are the oldest chicks I hatched this year. So, getting big enough for the big sorting. The big sort is coming in a couple of weeks. Yes. When we sort out the boys we don't want, they get to go to freezer camp. And we'll keep some a little longer. We'll keep some a little longer to see how they turn out. And most of the girls will hang around to the egg layers.